Came through here. Am I right or am I right?
Hey, what's going on YouTube? So, this is chapter 2 of Shadow Warrior. Enjoying the game so far, it's pretty fun. Who doesn't like shooting things and chopping things up? So, we're still on the lookout for a sword.
Like you picked on the wrong human.
So if you haven't subscribed to my channel already, please do. It helps me out a lot. And I really appreciate it. If we can get some likes as well, I'll continue playing Shadow Warrior. I was looking in the options earlier, and apparently I can change my katana to a Saints Row dildo, which I might do in the next chapter. So if you want to see that, let's get some likes. Game arcade. Okay. Right, so from the prologue, I remember hitting one of these and it exploded. So one of these arcade machines, so I've got to be careful. Yep, see, there you go. Didn't cause me that much damage though. Well, he looks like he should be out of Borderlands.
Have fun, little rabbit.
Mr. Smith, Mr. Wesson, glad you could make it.
Hello, is your refrigerator running?
Right, so this is locked.
Have fun, little rabbit.
Where are them voices coming from? Is it the arcade machine or is it through here? Let me in!
That's no ordinary.
Aha! So now we got the keys for that lock. We should be good. Oh, we got company.
Half of hell rode into town to get this thing. What's so special about the Nobitsurakage?
Oh, Zilla never told you?
Told me what? Told me what? Hello?
Right, so if you want to catch up with the story, I suggest you going back to the prologue and chapter 1. If you don't want to do that, we are currently looking for a magical sword of some guy. He's run away. And yeah, we're trying to help out a demon. Because he kind of saved me. So I kind of owe him that. So I'm going to help him. And that's kind of the backstory. Oh, what's this? Looks like one of these lanterns. Ah. Can't seem to destroy it though. Maybe I have to come back. What about if I press E on it? See if that helps. No, nothing. Okay, we will progress. This is the wrong way, isn't it? Yes. Demons.
What now? Demon vultures? Hey, easy with the bleeding. This is dry clean only.
Wow, that just took so much HP away. Oh, I might possibly die here, guys. Oh, never mind. Got a load of health back. Just got to kill this guy and we should be good.
Like bird hunting, just without birds.
That golem was here. I can feel it.
Right.
Did she kill all these people?
No. That was the demons. They're protecting her.
Protecting her or massacring everything else?
Apparently it's all the same to them.
So it looks like we need to go through that blue door. So I guess, like the previous chapter, we have to find a lantern. And there was a lantern downstairs, I believe. Yes. Not sure if it. Yes, it's turned blue. Brilliant. Awesomeness. Okay, let's go back up to the door. That's the wrong way. Good job, Skins. Some more karma points. Well, no, that was a K1 crystal. All the same. Does all the upgrades and all that. I do in fact need to upgrade some stuff pretty soon. Haven't done it in a while. I'm sure I'm able to. I think I'll do that in the next chapter. Build a few of the points up so I can make myself super awesome.
Smell of demon guts in the morning. Oh, the sheriff. Let's see if he brought some decent weapons.
Ooh, that'd be helpful.
Ooh, now who in their right mind would leave? Oh, shit. Please explode, please explode, please explode, please explode. Come on. Ha! Cowabunga, assholes! Yeah. Let's go!
Cowabunga.
This sure looks like it could put some holes in some bodies.
Yeah, it's a nice weapon, but it's not very powerful, I can tell you that much. Okay, job done.
We need to catch this thing, Wang, before it can return to its masters.
Masters?
It was sent here by the ancients, the rulers of the Shadow Realm.
Oh, lovely. Anything else I should know about?
Probably, but I don't want to upset you.
Too late.
I'd like to know what I can do with all this money I'm collecting, because I didn't see any place I could spend it in the options. Man who drops soap in prison shower is super bummed. That's why I'm never ever going to prison, guys. For that simple fact. You dead. Oh, fuck me. You dead. Yeah, so like I said before, I'm going to be using, I've forgotten the game now. Saints Row Dildo instead of the katana. I think also there's a sledgehammer as well, so we might do that in a future chapter. We'll see how many likes we get first. How is that still hitting me? I think I'm gonna have to go down and chop them up. Choppy choppy, guys!
Are you going to do something? Just stand there and breathe.
Alright, hang on.
I smell like burnt taint when I do that.
Yes, the carnage. Well, I'm guessing that's the way I gotta go, but I might as well pick up these. Oh, hello. Maybe there's something up here. Aha! Can't hide that shit from me. You will find a fortune cookie.
These ancients. Why do they want the Nobitsurakage?
The ancients are immortal beings. They rule the shadow.
Bunny!
Nothing can challenge.
Okay.
Except for this sword.
Ah, so they want it?
Yeah.
Let's get it on. Oh shit, not again. Oh man. Die. I know there's always a chance of that happening, like from chapter one. Yeah, I still have to shoot the bunnies. They're just so cute and fluffy. I have to shoot them. I have to. Shuriken! Shuriken! Aha!
How do you like the party now?
Whoa! What the royal fuck just happened there? That is fucking bullshit. Okay.
These ancients. Why do they want the Nobitsurakage?
The ancients are immortal beings.
Alright, leave the bunnies.
They rule the shadow realm and nothing can challenge them.
Okay.
Except for this sword.
Ah, so
go on, my son, give it some.
Want it?
Yeah.
Bunny porno. I think we're playing smart this time. Lead them up here and then shoot the barrels. Because red barrels always explode.
How do you like the party now?
I'm not going to use the run button. Because that killed me, apparently. I had to, guys. Too fluffy. Choppy choppy!
Reap what you sow.
Oh shit, look at that big guy. Okay, let's go this way then. Wow, there's so many of them. Absolute mayhem. Take care of these guys first because they're shooting fireballs at me, which isn't nice.
Starting to like this. Guess I was just too much Wang for them to handle.
That's right, I was too much Wang. Too much Wang for you. Oh, we got pretty little lights in the forest. What way do I have to go though? I guess this is the only way. Okay.
Looks like we have to walk around.
Right, always when you jump off a ledge like that,
bigger they are.
It usually means boss time in games. And guess what? There's some big bad motherfucker trying to kill me. And I'm not gonna engage him with my sword, I'm just gonna shoot him till he dies. Oh, I'm stuck. The fuck? Holy shit, he just sucked me in. Mother sucker. Take care of these dudes, for me. Ah, I got sucked again. I need help.
Oh, that feels good.
God fucking Zai, you ugly son of a bitch!
Oh shit, he's got me. Ah! God, this gun is so weak. There goes his arm.
I knew you were trying to compensate for something.
Can I pick his sword up? No. Jesus, look at the size of his hand. Have a demon heart, bitch. Go and dispose of these motherfuckers, and then I'm guessing that'll be the chapter done. Coming and coming. Right. Is that end of level? No? Awesome. To the door.